Tea Squad, was good? Welcome to the tea world. When they say talent feeds mouths, they do not lie. I tell you that we have seen people like our recent celebrities are not living off the educational knowledge, but mostly like Mini Dlamini Jones, who has multi-talent and has feeded off of them successfully and built a clean, successful brand off of them. She recently revealed that she will be producing a movie, which is now on Showmax and has good remarks. Now she has gone back to wearing the actress hat successfully with a new look of short curly hair. That means the mother of one is now swept off her feet by time and will have to exchange between being a mother, wife, actress, and the presenter as she always has been. Here's what she said. I was on set shooting until 4 a.m., then flew from Durban to JHB for a kick-ass show on hashtag homeground. Thank you at @mpu_me for my look last night. From actress to presenter and back, lol. I'm exhausted, but you can't tell, right? She said. Congratulations, Minnie, on your well-done and completed job at producing your very first movie. And now, juggling between acting and presenting. Well, that is it for now. Do make sure you leave your comments in the comment section down below. Remember, for more tea, do stay tuned as we're gonna keep on spilling. The Tea World loves you.